I'm in Rothby Terrace, where we've got a two-bedroom ground floor flat. I'm going to auction. Bit of a noise around here at the moment. The workmen are doing something down the street. But let me show you in. That does need quite a bit of work doing to it. Needs a full refurbishment. It's coming out of the noise. Goodness. Okay, so into the hallway, there's two bedrooms. It's a very familiar Tyneside layout. Two bedrooms, and we've got an understairs cupboard on the left-hand side. Bedroom one at the front. Quite a nice size room with a bay window. It's single glazed. There is a radiator in here. There is gas heating. However, the gas supply has been disconnected to the property. Bedroom two. Window at the side. Quick spin round. We're in the living room now. If I turn around, you can see there. Let's just go outside. There's an area to the rear which is shared with the upper flat. It's not a huge area, but it's fenced and there is access around the side. We go back into the kitchen. As you can see, it's fairly basic. And then the bathroom, which leads off. And that's just about all I have to show you. So that's Rothby Terrace. Thank you very much.